described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas, Inc. presents The Establishment of Jamestown, Pocahontas and Captain John Smith. Waves crash on a beach.
An epic adventure in the new world.
Men wear round helmets.
English settlers arrive, desperate to establish a colony.
Someone waves antlers at night.
Two worlds collide in Virginia. The Native American princess, Pocahontas, is entranced with one Englishman.
A musket is fired.
But marries another.
She turns abruptly.
She rescues the colonists, who take her hostage. Her fate leads her all the way to the English royal court.
She looks up through tree branches.
Many see her as a symbol of peace between different cultures. This is a 400-year-old story of love, betrayal, and death.
Titles: The Establishment of Jamestown, Pocahontas and Captain John Smith, a film by Wolf Trochess von Wirtschhausen.
At the beginning of the 17th century, the Spanish Habsburgs ruled the world's oceans. They already controlled Central and Southern America and are fast extending their power base along the coast towards the north.
Tall ships sail.
British ruler James I needs to act quickly if he hopes to found his own colonies in North America. The Virginia Company have the royal contract to settle the New World. The colonists set out 4 months ago. After a detour through the Caribbean, they head for the coast of Virginia, named after the Virgin Queen, Elizabeth I.
Land ho!
A lookout points from high on a mast. In a dramatization, low sun reflects on a bay beyond long grasses. On wet sand, a boot makes a footprint. Four men walk on a beach. Title, May 14th.
On a spring day in 1607, the Susan Constant and two smaller sailboats finally reach a peninsula at the base of the mighty James River. In search of a suitable place to settle, they travel 100 miles upriver through the Chesapeake Bay.
One man wears shackles.
They believe this sheltered peninsula would be the perfect place to establish a colony.
Two men wear helmets and one wears a hat while carrying an English flag.
Bound in chains is Captain John Smith. He organized a mutiny during the crossing, and now has just minutes to live.
They walk as they look around carefully.
But Captain Newport, the commander of the expedition, can't order his execution yet.
Newport turns to the flag bearer, who steps ahead of him and plants the flag in the sand. Smith is shoved ahead.
First, he must read aloud the official guidelines for the new colony, given to him by the Virginia Company.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.